I'm going to add different layers of opaqueness to show the foreground color. And in doing so, this is going to give the illusion of depth and a bit of perspective, which I would really like to have in this piece. So initially, I'm going to just sketch out that image really lightly and then apply more opaque black paint after that, and then rework some of the transparencies to smooth them out and give them more definition.
Thank you.